Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man, and I can't sleep. I gotta just finish this Zolotonosha. I got this left to worry about, this tank. I'm gonna collapse this all around itself. Collapse this, and finish off this. Three. Now to finish all this. All right. What are you doing? Come on, just bomb. Thank you. sees. All I have to do is take that. All right, let's finish this up. You suck. Rain. Hold on. That was weird. My mom called but didn't answer. I don't know. I don't know. That was one of the strangest calls I just received. All right. Time to finish this one up. Let's see what comes of that. Yeah. Let's see what happens. That was terrible. Thank God this is almost over. Yep. Yeah. Basically, don't play it like I did. Do it like Braccada did. And it'll go much better for you. But I did an almost map wipe set for Kiev itself, so. And now maybe I can get some sleep. Alright. I'm just gonna save this. No. And end it. Decisive victory. View the final battlefield. That was brutal. Not what I'd like to continue from. So 11,265. Let's just see what would happen if I concluded with this. Blah, 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 blah. But the one I am continuing with is this one. Very close in prestige. Some damaged units, but that's nothing. Yeah. These are the units I'm bringing forward. Yeah. But that'll be next time. Vyazma is one I'm gonna have to dissect a lot. Because I want to what Braccada did, but I also like some of the tactics that Richard Martin did. So I'm going to try a mix between the two. And since I have this guy, I'm thinking about using him to seize this easy cheesy one, but then bringing him down to help me take over Vyazma. I don't know. Got some fun things to consider. This. Alright. If you like, comment, please subscribe, and all that blah de blah. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.